What are you doing, mate?
Ah, hello, mate. I'm doing the final coating, painting on board. Speaking of painting, painting on board is not just what we commonly knew about painting. Painting on board has a lot of procedures. First and foremost, we should wear the proper PPE or the personal protective equipment. After securing that, we proceed to the first procedure, which is the chipping, which I've already shown a while ago. We do the chipping to remove the rust, the stain of the metal on board. After that, we proceed to the painting procedure. Painting procedure has three phases. The first phase or the first coating, which I've already done, and as well as the second coating. What I'm doing right now is the final coating. But before we do this final coating, we usually clean this with fresh water to remove the saltiness coming from the ocean.